What are you doing?
Making sure we're not followed.
Huh. That's a good idea.
Whoa, what was that?
Exactly what it sounded like.
Shortcuts. Oh, wow. The kings ushered their people into these tunnels.
What?
We didn't find the entrance. We found the back door. Looks like a step well. You don't care.
Shh. You hear that?
Now I do.
Don't mind us.
What is that?
Whatever it is, it's close.
I think she's wounded.
Those explosions we heard must have triggered the collapse. Easy, girl.
Shh, shh, shh. It's okay.
Sorry, girl. We're gonna get you out.
Just a bit more.
Wait a minute.
We need to get down.
Just stay calm.
Are you talking to me or the elephant?
Both? Easy.
Easy. Easy does it. Okay, then.
Where's it taking us?
Wherever it wants. Here. Want some of this? Thank you. Look, I'm not very good at the whole people thing.
You're a selfish dickhead.
Yeah. You're right. I am a selfish dickhead.
Yeah. It's good to hear you say it.
Well, did you hear that, Dad? Did get something from you after all.
What happened with your father?
He was the guy that couldn't walk away. The Ministry of Culture offered to finance one more of his expeditions, because this time he said he was onto something big. He was always onto something big. But bandits raided his camp, and local authorities found him weeks later. And this stupid thing is all I have left of him.
I'm sorry.
Oh, hey. He certainly made his choice. So?
Listen, Fraser, you don't have to stop. What's it doing?
Charging, I think.
Tell him to stop!
Because I speak elephant.
Look at it.
Ah. No wonder she was so distressed. Hey, about the whole Sam.
Look, I get it. All right? I've got my own shit to sort out as well. Let's not have that stand in the way anymore, eh? Okay.
Deal.
Come on.
Well, if we accomplish nothing else today, at least we reunited a family.
Oh, just keep your distance. I've got a cough with them.
Right.
Here, I'll take this one.
Oh, okay, thanks.
Move over a little. That's good. Now, reach that way and hold out your hand.
What?
Much safer way to pet an elephant.
Much obliged. Salah battling the tiger. I'd say we're on the right track. Maybe it's been a while, but elephants are smaller than I remember.
You're probably used to seeing African elephants. These are Indian elephants.
What's the difference?
Smaller. Smaller, yes. Sort of a double dome on the skull.
Nice of Asav to leave some supplies for us.
Load up if you need it.
Good call. Up here.
Hey, upstairs. I see light through the water.
Hello, Balua. You know, it's not every day you get to see a totally hidden city that nobody else has seen for centuries.
Apart from Asov.
Apart from Asov.
And a few of his men.
And a few of his men.
You ready?
You just totally crushed that moment. You know that, right? Yeah, I'm ready.
How do we get in?
I don't know. Looks like dwellings along the side. So let's go up.
Thank you.
Right. We lost them.
Watch yourself.
More of them.
Oh, shit! Who invited him to this party?
Stretch him down!
Find a way out of here.
Fraser, there's a door over here. Might be a way through. To it.
Ah, let's see where this goes. Must be a way into the city somewhere. Whoa!
Up there.
Guess Asav couldn't find an entrance, so he made his own. You'd think Asav would have more respect for this place.
Asav only respects Asav. That ledge with waterfalls. That's the way forward. Never thought that would be
a thing. It's a shame, in a way. Balua's hidden from the world.
Now we know why. There's another god?
I'm guessing it's one of the Hoysalar kings.
How many kings did they have in their day?
11. The young king was the last in their line.
Well, his plan worked. Saved his city from the Persians.
We were just here.
Aim for the ledge above the falls.
Ah, very good.
Huh. There we go. Up this way. Getting more and more spectacular. And in case there was any doubt, this was Ballur.
Lord Shiva.
Plus Nandi. And I'm guessing that's Ganesh. At least before he got his elephant head.
Could be. Might also be Kartikeya, Shiva's elder son. He's the Hindu god of war.
Sounds like they chose different paths.
Damn it! They've blown the entrance.
That must have been the explosion we heard.
Gotta be another way in. In here, Nadine. Tastes great. Big city. There must be another way through.
What is this place? A bath?
Or a well. Possibly both.
Look. There's some air bubbles coming up from the pool. Air bubble. Look up. We're in some kind of cenote.
Huh, look there. The queen and her handmaidens. Maybe these were the royal bards.
Some statues of women for a change.
Women actually played a big role in Hoist Salah society, particularly the queens.
Not surprised, with the kings and men going off to fight all the time.
They were also involved in the fine arts, poetry, music, that sort of thing. Ballur was their city, in a way. Well, what on earth is this?
What is it?
Ancient Kannad script. Looks like stanzas. Could be poetry.
This place a library?
Seems so. Vina. It's the sitar's distant ancestor. Maybe they gave performances in here.
Fraser, over here.
Whoa.
Look at this.
It's incredible. It's an altar of some kind.
Looks like the king suffered dearly for their people.
They weren't just protecting the Tusk. Historians believe that it was a symbol of power and dominance, but I reckon they misunderstood. It was a symbol of their people, their culture. It was a symbol of them.
What sort are these?
Dad was here. Something big, all right. Why didn't that stupid bastard tell me?
You said it yourself. He wanted to keep you safe.
Can't let Asav get that Tusk.
No. No, we can't.
Thank you.
Thank me after we get out of this alive.
Fair point.
Don't forget Ganesh.
Oh. Glad I brought this.
Through here.
Magnificent.
All this grandeur hidden away from the world.
But how do we get over there?
Quite a hard dive, but it looks deep enough.